Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's tutorial, I will show you how can you convert your image into awesome text portrait. I will show you all process of creating this awesome text portrait. Make sure watch till the end. And tell me your valuable word in the comment section below. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you didn't yet. So let's start. Now we are here, the magical world of Photoshop. We are going to use this image for our project. I downloaded this image from FreePic.com. FreePic is the best site to download awesome high quality photos and more. You can find high quality professional photos in here. You will find free and also premium photos for your project. I personally like FreePic.com. And also use the photos for my project. I also recommend to you also check out this awesome site. And also I will put the link of this image so that you can download and practice. So let's start. First, we need to crop this image into 1920 by 1080p size. We are going to only use the face for our project. So go to toolbar, take the crop tool. Now go to option bar to the top. Take the preset 16 by 19 size. It is a perfect size of 1920 by 1080p. Take the image and place it. We only need the face, make the size smaller and place at the perfect area. Go to option bar, check the delete pixels. We don't need the other area, so delete it. Hit OK. Press Ctrl or Command plus 0 on your keyboard to feed the image to your canvas. Go to Toolbar, take the Quick Selection. We are going to select the model face using Quick Selection. So click and drag it down. It will select the model. Make a duplicate layer first, take the layer and put it to the Create New Layer icon. Then apply a layer mask to the image. If I turn off the background layer, you can see we remove the background. Now select the layer mask to go properties. If you don't find the properties in here, go to Windows, Properties. Go to Properties, you can see. Select and select mask, click here. Because we need to create a new document with the selection for displacement. Go to output and select a new document, and hit OK. It will create a new document. We are going to use this for our displacement. Go to filter, blur then, Gaussian blur. Take 3.5 pixels. This is perfect for your document. Now it's okay. Next, save this image into a PSD file. Go to File, Save, and save it any way you like. I would like to save on desktop. Use any kind of name you like. Select PSD format and save. Close this document. Come to the main document again. Delete this layer mask from this image. Select apply. I want the background removed image. Then select the background layer. Go to adjustment layer and take solid color. You can take any kind of color for your project. In this case, I would like to take black color. Hit OK. Again, go to adjustment layer and take hue, saturation. We need to make this image black and white. You can use the black and white adjustment layer, but in this case, I would like to use the hue, saturation adjustment layer. Decrease the saturation, it will make this image into black and white. Press the right button on your mouse, and select Merge Down. Now we are going to use Word Cloud for the final step. I have downloaded a Word Cloud PNG image. You can download this Word Cloud from the link in the description. And you can also use your own Word Cloud. Select this image, take it to the first document. Without releasing your mouse, paste this Word Cloud in the first document. Now this Word Cloud is colorful. We want to use a single color. To change the color, select the text layer, go to the FX icon, and select the blending option. Check the color overlay, you can change the color in here. I would like to use white color. Apply a drop shadow. You can adjust the shadow using the sliders. Adjust the shadow. And hit OK. Press Ctrl or Command plus T, make the text smaller. And put it here. We need to make copies and put texts all over the face. To do that, press Alt or Option in your keyboard, then click and drag, it will make a copy. Press Ctrl or Command plus T and size it. You can also rotate it. If you press Shift on your keyboard, you can rotate it into 90 degrees. Do the same thing, take your time and put the text all over the face. Now we are done. We put text all over the face. Now select the first layer and press Shift on your keyboard, go down and select the down layer. It will select all the layer between these two layers. Then press the right button on your mouse, and convert to smart object. You can adjust the text again. Double click on the thumbnail, it will come up with a new document, and you can adjust it as you like again. Press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer of the smart object. Invisible the down layer. Select the first layer, go to Filter, Distort, Displace. Remain all the settings as default and hit OK. Now we are going to use the displacement PSD what we saved before. Select that PSD, and hit OK. It will make a displacement to the text to fit it with the model face. Invisible the displacement text layer, and select the model layer. Press Ctrl or Command on your keyboard, and click to the thumbnail of the displacement text layer. It will make a selection. Apply a layer mask to the model image. We are done. We create our text portrait. Let's see the before one, and the after one. Now we just created our text portrait. I show you all the process of creating this text portrait. I hope you like this tutorial. If you take more time, you can make more better portrait. Hope you enjoy to learn this method. Tell me your valuable word in the comment section below. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you didn't yet. See you my next tutorial. Till then, bye, and most important thing, keep learning.